Hi, water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. This is your Gemini Retard Leader. So, water sign, alamin natin ang sitwasyon na na-encounter or may encounter mo. Just a reminder, this is a general reading, so this may or may not resonate with you, so don't take it personally. This is just a guide. This is also a timeless reading, so kung mapanood mo ito sa ibang panahon at ibang pagkakataon, possible na nakatadhanang mapanood mo ang reading na ito. Maaaring yung mga advice and messages na mapu-pull out natin ay makatulong sa iyong sitwasyon. Also, please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. Na-appreciate ko lahat ng comments and messages nyo sa ating videos. Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, give me your energy. Water sign. You have the Empress. You have Temperance, a strong Sagittarius energy. And Page of Pentacles, an Earth sign. Possible na Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Ikaw ay connected with an Earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn, and a strong Sagittarius energy. With the Empress, I'm getting an energy of self-love, self-care. Sa ngayon, nakafocus ka sa self-improvement mo. Di ba? Nakafocus ka sa sarili mo. Ang iba sa inyo maaaring pregnant. Kaya you are taking care of yourself because there's a blessing na dumating sa buhay mo. Maaring ito ay matagal mo nang ipinagdadasal. Pinagpipray. Patiently waiting for the right opportunity. Patiently waiting na dumating na yung pinapangarap mo. I'm really getting na kung ano man yung dumating or darating sa buhay mo, it feels like a dream come true for you. Sa career man yan, sa business, sa relationship, or possible pregnancy. Because the Empress energy is somehow, this is a pregnant energy. Possible na you are bearing a child. And Page of Pentacles is a blessing na dumating sa buhay mo. So resonate as it is, Water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Temperance is you are patiently waiting na dumating na yung matagal mo nang pinapangarap, and that is a blessing. Let us see. Let us get more clarification for your energy, water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Give me the Temperance. For water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, give me the Temperance energy. Patiently waiting for something. Give me the Temperance. Ten of Wands, a fire sign. Diba? Hindi talaga madali na mag-antay. Patiently waiting, kaya nga you have patience. Nagtiyaga ka. Kahit ang tagal-tagal na panahon mo na itong pinagdadasal, ninanais. Diba? May mga times pa na gusto mo nang bumitaw or mag-give up, pero umaasa ka pa rin. Ganun ka katatag, water sign. Dahil alam mo na makakamit mo to someday. Alam mo na yung paghihirap ng pag-aantay mo, yung patiently waiting, yung effort mo na nilaan mo dito, yung panahon at attention mo, yung prayers mo, madidinig din. Alam mo someday na magkakatotoo yung ninanais mo, na walang imposible, basta magtitiwala ka lang, mananalig ka lang. Kaya nga you have 10 of wands eh. Hindi ka bumitaw. Patiently waiting kahit na may mga times, may mga moment na nawawala ng pag-asa, pero bangon pa rin. Itutuloy mo pa rin yung pag-aantay mo na magkaroon ng reality or katotohanan yung mga pinapangarap at pinagdadasal mo. Kung ano man yung pinagdadasal mo, water sign, ikaw lang nakakaalam, pero hindi smooth sailing yung pinagdaanan mo. Ang daming challenges, ang daming struggle. May iba pa na nasa paligid mo na maaaring nagsasabing, bitawan mo na yan. Huwag ka nang umasa. Or mag-give up ka na lang. Iba na lang yung i-prioritize mo. Pero hindi eh. Your energy tells me, water sign, na you are holding on. Kasi alam mo na deserve mo to eh. Patiently waiting kasi alam mo na may magandang outcome o resulta ito. Kaya hindi ka nawala ng pag-asa. And that's a good thing. Kasi you will receive what you deserve. You have the Empress. Let us see the Empress energy. For water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces, give me the Empress energy. Give me the Empress energy for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Knight of Pentacles. An earth sign, matagal mo nang inaantay to. Kaya matagal ang pagdating, you have the Knight of Pentacles. Slowly but surely, darating itong blessing na ito, yung opportunity na ito sa tamang pagkakataon, sa divine timing. So tama lang na nag-antay ka sa right opportunity. Patiently waiting kasi merong magandang nag-aantay or paparating sa buhay mo that you really deserve. Diba? Napaka-fulfilling. Kapag nakamit mo yung nais mo or yung matagal mo nang pinapangarap. Ang iba, magkaroon ng anak, matagal nang pinagdadasal. Ang iba naman, possible na a real connection with someone. Sa iba naman, promotion. Think of something, water sign, na you really deserve. At matagal mo nang inaantay at pinapangarap na makamit sa buhay mo. Darating yan sa tamang pagkakataon. Slowly but surely, matagal man, pero you have temperance. Diba? Huwag kang mag-give up sa panahon na ito, sa pagkakataong ito. Kasi malay natin someday or one day, dumating na yung matagal mo nang pinapangarap or pinakaaantay. Let us clarify the Page of Pentacles in your energy. Give me the Page of Pentacles for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Ace of Cups, a water sign. Overflowing love, feeling, joy, emotion. Diba? Parang katuparan ng mga pangarap mo, kasagutan ng mga pinagdadasal mo sa buhay. Kung ano man yung new blessing na dumating or darating sa buhay mo, this will really give you joy. So much happiness in your heart. Ace of Cups. Love, happiness, fulfillment. Yung tipong masasabi mo sa sarili mo na finally, this is it. Ito na yung matagal ko ng pinakaantay sa buhay. Nasagot din at nadinig din yung pinapangarap at pinagdadasal ko. Ganun yung effect eh. Pag nakuha mo na ang isang bagay na matagal mo nang gustong makamit sa buhay. Sobrang satisfaction yung mararamdaman mo. Sobrang saya. Yung tipong hindi mo na ma-explain yung sarili mo sa kaligayahan. Let us see. Let us get more energies for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay. Water sign you have here. House. About your family. About home. House. Maaring isa to sa mga pinapangarap mo sa buhay. Magkaroon ka ng sarili mong pamilya. Courthouse. Marriage. Long-term commitment. Wedding. Resonate as it is. You have a coffin. Endings bring new beginnings. This is a new beginning. A child. Para sa ibang nangangarap, pinapangarap na magkaanak. I'm getting an energy na you are patiently waiting for a pregnancy child. Na masasabi mo sa sarili mong sa'yo talaga at ibibigay yun sa'yo sa tamang panahon. And poverty. Diba? Ito yung nararanasan mo eh. Yung pinagdadaanan mo kapag may mga times na gusto mo nang bumitaw sa pag-asang matutupad yung pangarap mo. Kasi parang feeling mo ang tagal-tagal na. Feeling mo hindi mo deserve yon. Pero you have to avoid this negative energy. Diba? Pag may pinangarap, may ninais ka sa buhay mo, kailangan mong maging positive. You have to think positive for you to attract that positive energy para ibigay ng universe kung ano yung deserve mo. Diba? You have to give positivity sa universe para yun ang ibabalik sa'yo. Positive energy. Let us get more clarification for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay, this is a really good energy. Water sign, you have the judgment, the outcome, the result. Matagal mo nang pinagdadasal na makamit sa buhay mo. You are really patiently waiting. Waiting for this perfect timing, for the divine timing. The world, this will change your life. This will change your situation, your whole life. Diba? Endings bring new beginnings. This is a new beginning for you. And you have the star. This is a strong Pisces. Meaning to say, wish fulfillment. Mga sagot sa mga pangarap mo sa buhay, dininig na rin ang iyong dasal. Kasi deserve mo. You deserve to be happy. Water sign. Kaya deserve mo kung ano man yung marireceive mo ngayong taon. Let us see, Angel Guide, give me some message, advice for water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Okay, water sign you have here. Let us see. You have trust. Diba? Tiwala lang. Unlikely, if you are not sure, ask your angels for some guidance. No need to worry. Wala kang dapat ipag-alala. Be assertive, be confident sa sarili mo at sa pag-asang may katuparan sa mga pangarap mo, sa ninanais mo sa buhay. Abundance in your life, water sign. This is a good thing. And always, ask your angels for some guidance. Kung may mga times or moment na parang feeling mo hindi na magkakaroon ng reality or katotohanan yung mga pangarap mo, feeling mo nasasayang yung pag-aantay mo sa right opportunity, just ask your angels, di ba? No need to worry, just trust. Because you will receive what you deserve. So thank you, water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you, water sign.